Hi friends, welcome to Sarvaruchi. Today we are going to prepare chicken saru for idli and dosa. First, I have taken 1 kg of chicken and it is cleaned well and keep it aside. Heat the pan, add 4 tablespoons of oil, 1 cup of sliced onions, 3 sliced green chilies. Mix it well and saute it for 1 minute. Sauteed well, now add cleaned chicken into it. Now add 1 tablespoon of rock salt, 1/2 tablespoon of turmeric powder, 1 cup of sliced tomatoes. Mix it well. It's combined well. Close the lid and cook it for 10 minutes. After 10 minutes, we can see the water separation from chicken. Mix it once. Now add 2 tablespoons of ginger garlic paste, 4 tablespoons of chicken masala. You can add whatever you have. Mix it well. And cook it for 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, masala is cooked well. Now add 2 cups of coconut milk into it. This is the main ingredient in this recipe. Mix it once. Now add few curry leaves, few chopped coriander leaves. Close the lid and cook it for 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, we can see oil separation. Cooked well. Mix it once. Off the flame. Finally, chicken saru is ready. Serve hot with idli. Really, it tastes good. Please try at home, friends.